resurrection of the dead.
So on the resurrection,
it is sown in corruption.
We sow and plant in corruption. In other words, even people who accept what, who die, who sow the plant in what? I said the 42 to 44.
It is sown in dishonor.
The part we sow, it's sown in dishonor.
It is raised in glory.
We are going to be raised in glory in bodies which are shining, glorified.
It is sown in weakness.
It is sown in weakness. It gets sick, it dies, it gets broken.
It is raised in power.
Who will be resurrected with the bodies with what? Power! Bodies which cannot get sick. Bodies which cannot be broken. It is the spirit body which will be resurrected. So the natural body will die, no matter how much you love it. Put makeup or not, it will die. Eat rice or eat what is this cassava, it will die. No matter what you eat, no matter how much you love, no matter how much you take. Even if you go to the gym, you develop muscles. You are actually putting more flesh for the ants which are in the ground to eat.
There is a natural body and there is a spirit.
There is a natural body and there is a spirit. So one enemy is not dead, but the other one cannot. Why? It is weak, it is corrupted. You can move on to verse 49 and 55. To 55. 49 to 55.
49.
Yes.
And as we have borne
the, yes.
As we have borne the image of the earth.
We have won the image of the earth. Our element, dust we came from, isn't it? So we put on the image of the earth.
We shall also bear the image of
the earth.
Not all sleep.
Look at this. Now I want you to see this. That's why I said everybody what?
die. Even those who will be alive when Christ comes, they will first die. Let me make this clear. Repeat that last statement.
I show you a mystery.
There is a mystery.
We shall not all sleep.
We shall not all sleep. In other words, Jesus will come and find some people living in that day he will come, right? Like poor priest and poor tight. But Jesus will come to find the people on earth. So when he says we shall not all sleep, he said Jesus will come while others have died, but there will be people on earth. So how are you saying wisdom? Everyone is going to die when Jesus will come to find people here. Is he going to take them with their bodies to heaven? Continue.
But we shall all be changed.
Do you get this? Remember, it said blood and flesh cannot inherit the kingdom of God. We shall not all die, but we shall all be translated. We shall all be changed. Why are we going to be changed? Blood and flesh cannot take the kingdom of what?
God.
So this death, this body should die. Even when Christ comes and you are alive, this body should be changed. It should die and you receive the new body. So all blood and flesh cannot inherit the kingdom of. So did Elijah go to heaven? No. Why am I saying so? Just suppose, is that English?
Yes, good news.
John chapter number 3. Verse 18. Just want to show you that Elijah never went to heaven. But I'll explain this next week. Next week I've changed what I wanted to teach. It's a very important topic. The mystery of life and death, I'll teach it next week. John chapter number 3, verse 18. Just want to show you that Elijah never went to heaven. He was stored somewhere for some purposes.
3 verses
13. 13 only, yes. Yes.
And no one has ever gone up.
But Elijah went there. I repeat that statement.
And no one has ever gone up to heaven.
What about
the Son of Man?
We thought Elijah went there. So I'm teaching you a mystery. Elijah did not go to what? To heaven. Why simply blood and flesh cannot inherit the kingdom of what? So what happened to Elijah? He was changed. That's why Jesus said, we didn't see him. We were there. Read that statement again to completion. I want the volume. Yes. Put volume.
The Bible says, and no one has ever gone up to heaven except the Son of Man who came down from heaven.
I'm the only one who came down from heaven. I was there, I was waiting for Elijah, he never reached there. I was waiting for Enoch, he never came. There is something which happened to them. So we shall surely all die. This flesh cannot go to what? That's why I said the body will never escape death. But the spirit man can escape